tremendously bloated today. Aren't these a regular complaint of either you or someone at home? If yes, then this is the video you must be watching. My name is Kathy Rupani and I am the founder and chief dietitian at balancenutrition.in. Well, today's topic is how to tackle acidity and home remedies for acidity. So without waiting, let me get started. Well, today I am acidic myself. So if I am acidic at work or while doing this video or while I'm traveling or a sudden bout of acidity has just struck me after a meal, you know what do? Age old remedy that probably our grandfathers did. It is simple, nothing but keep. As we see, a small little box of these cloves. In Hindi, it's called long, and in Gujarati, loving. So all you have to do is, you have to take two of these. Yes, all you have to do is take two of these, probably with a bud here, okay? And put them in your mouth. Keep sucking on it for at least 5 to 7 minutes. Slowly later on chew it, because it is the oil in the clove that is going to make it possible for the acids in the stomach to settle. Well, don't like cloves that much. In fact, it's a breath freshener too, but still, nahi milta, fine. Let's look at instant remedy 2. Any guesses? Instant remedy 2 is something that is very surprising. You know what that is? It is nothing but plain raw almonds. Yes, as you see, badam, or in Gujarati, badam. What this does is, badam has vitamin E, fats, as well as fiber, is perpetually tasteless. So when you pop in 2 to 3 of these after a meal or in the mornings, this makes it really, really good and a susceptible environment in your stomach. So for all those who commented that please Hindi mein boliye, you have to take aap 2 ya 3 badam lijiye aur subah chai se pehle ya khane ke baad le sakte hain. Please make sure that these two remedies are followed at least for 1 week to see a permanent difference in frequent acidity attacks. After having these two, the age-old remedy which we all use at home, right? It is nothing but a cold glass of milk. You know how much milk is required? That's it. Can you see? Not a full glass as we see, but just half a glass, and that also small, makes it around 125 ml. So 125 ml of cold milk, ice cold. In fact, I had to put 2 cubes of ice to make it this cold. Make sure you don't put any sugar or any roo afza or any elaichi powder to this. This is supposed to be had just as it is. Raw milk or boiled milk, definitely go for boiled milk, because raw milk can have its own set of bacteria. I love this milk, so I'm going to take a sip. I definitely feel amazing with this. Now, there are many people who hate milk. In that case, what to do? Can I tell you what to do? Quickly, let me show you remedy number 4. This remedy is nothing but a big bowl of curds. These curds are again going to help you big time. Whether it is introducing this as buttermilk after your meal, what you need to do is you need to take a handful of mint leaves, okay, which is called pudina, okay. You must put this in the curds in the morning itself, okay. Keep it in the fridge or carry it in your tiffin. Have this with every meal or after a meal, and you will see that within a week, acidity has just disappeared. Having said that, acidity also is caused because of excess smoking, skipping your meals, eating too much masala, a lot of fried food. So if you do these remedies and continue to eat what you have been eating, that might not really help too much. But yes, thoda thoda, one at a time. Let's look at these remedies first and then look at changing your lifestyle a little. Now, there is one little lengthy process that I'm going to teach you today. Or rather, before I forget, there is one last small thing that is a big friend of yours when it comes to acidity management. You know what? A bowl of bananas. One banana at a time, eaten, cut preferably, taken at least 5 to 7 minutes to finish. So take a slice of banana, put it in your mouth, chew it very well, slowly, and then swallow it. This is what a nice layer of banana is going to do to your, one second, is going to do to your system. It is going to create a lining in the stomach and it is going to affect very positively the acids that the stomach secretes. It will limit the secretion as well. As I said, don't be in a rush. Don't eat the whole banana, but calmly, patiently. In fact, even after dinner, a banana cut into small pieces, eaten slowly, will help you. Let's now start making what we call as the magic drink helping acidity or even bloating. We need to this time take preferably a copper hand pounder. This hand pounder is available in all Indian households. After this, what we do is we take a handful of mint leaves, commonly known as pudina. Okay, we go in. What we also do is we take a few leaves of tulsi, commonly known as basil. This is only 5 to 7 leaves of tulsi. Okay, make sure that being monsoon, you are very careful about these things that you chew. All we need to do is give it a proper grinding. Since this is a glass top, I'm not going to be able to do much of it, but try and make a paste out of this. Being a live video, this smells really good. I'm not going to be able to give it a big grind, but what we do is we take warm water in a jug, preferably 500 ml of it. Okay, and all you need to do is put this mixture inside. Okay, there we go. We put this mixture inside. In your case, it will be semi-paste. Okay, this is warm water, as we call it, garam pani. Okay, let this stay for about 20 minutes. Take 2 cloves, beat it again. Make sure it becomes a paste and add this also. Leave this for about 20 minutes to half an hour. So basically, dinner ke pehle, we should make this, and this strained should be your meal after dinner. As usual, people know I don't like drinking boring drinks in a boring cup. So this is my favorite cup. I will wait for 20 to 25 minutes to make sure that all the basil and all the pudina seeps into this, strain it and have it over here. This was a very quick video and I'm sure you all will like it. Do share it with your friends and relatives, and in case you need any more details, you can visit the Facebook page or you can visit www.balancenutrition.in. Bye, thank you.